Hello, my name is Crystal B. Wright, and I'm here with Ski Gear TV to talk about the 2012 gear I ski on. I skied on Dina Star for about 12 years ski racing, and then when I decided to go over to the big mountain side of skiing, I tried out a couple different pairs of skis, and I totally fell in love with the Head big mountain skis because they still kind of had the ski racing feel, but were fatter skis. Great turning radius, which is needed for a lot of the competing I do and a lot of the skiing I do. But also can go into the kind of Alaska style terrain and do big open turns as well. My go-to ski for the Free Skiing World Tour for competing this year on the 2012 circuit is the Motorhead Inferno. Got quite a few days on them last year. They are one of my favorite skis and have been since I started competing about 5 years ago. They're 104 underfoot, 130 in the tip and 120 in the tail, and I think it's a perfect width because they can carve through, and they have about a 26 degree turn radius. They can carve through anything, crud, powder. They're still great. They're great for landing different airs. I like them because they don't flop. I can go fast, and they're still are very stable. And then when I look at this scary guy on the top here, it makes me get a little bit more aggressive in my ski run, and hopefully I can land those airs and be able to ski fast through the finish. But yeah, one of my favorite skis. They've kind of changed them a little bit over the years, but I've continued to love these for all conditions. This is the other ski I really like, the Kiss of Death, out of the Motorhead collection, and it has a little bit shallower side cut, so for big open wide powder turns. So I do like it for, you know, kind of the big powder days. It rides a little bit better because it has a little bit of a wider waist, 110 underfoot, and I feel a little bit more stable on steep powder shots. This is my take on the Motorhead Big Mountain skis for 2012. Be sure to go to your local retailer to check them out and at least demo a pair and get on them for the season. Super fun skis. Also, feel free to check out my website at crystalbwright.com and freeskiingworldtour.com, which will broadcast live webcasts of all the competitions throughout the winter. Thanks.